I don't believe in psychics, and I'm going to tell you why. It seems to me that if the psychic really were psychic, she would have known 25 years ago that she'd be living on the edge of town in a mobile home. That's my theory.